Art is a process, a lifestyle. It's a growing thing. My name is So-young, and I work primarily with oil paint. My first class in oil painting was when I realized the paint in and of itself is just so rich and delicious, if that's even a word. My favorite part about painting is experimenting with what I can do with it. The process of painting is really exciting for me. I believe art is a lifestyle, a means to live out a philosophy rather than a performance with an end goal. With this painting, I started off with rough sketches of pelvic bones. Nobody really knows what they're going to do until the end. And I think that's why artists title the painting after they're done with it. Not knowing isn't as important as enjoying the work between the beginning and the end. I might not know what I want to do with it when I'm doing it, but in the end, I think I want people to look at it and ruminate philosophical questions about it. We've grown up with our worldviews and build them up without considering them. But once we start to break them down of why we believe what we believe, it sifts out what we should and shouldn't believe. Painting really trains me to see things the way that should be seen, in a way that was originally made to be seen. Everyone should be asking things like that instead of glancing over life and saying,